They say, baby, how you do it? Never question greatness. Never question greatness. Tell them never question greatness. I just do it. I'm so high, I feel weightless. All my shooters are courageous. It ain't a moment till I make it. It ain't a moment till I make it. Have my cake and eat it too. I want a bakery and see lately. All I've been doing is celebrating.
Hey guys, it's Destiny Heaven and I'm coming to you with a video on being in your early 20s. So before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe and follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter at Destiny Heaven. So I had seen this post on Instagram and it was a pretty picture of this girl and it was like under 25 with 3 degrees. So anyone that would see that post would automatically commend this young lady. They would be super proud of her and her accomplishments, her hard work and determination, which I was too. But on the other hand, when you're in your early 20s, which I am in that stage right now, I'm currently 23. I turned 23 on June 20th, and this is the year 2019. Just in case you're watching this in 2020 or in 2042. But anyway, I'm in my early 20s right now, and I feel that that's a great model, but it shouldn't be the blueprint for anyone that are in their early 20s, because working hard and receiving a degree, receiving some type of certificate or certification is always a plus. However, when you're in your early 20s, this is a time for you to be alive, because you're going through those years and these are your prime years for you to actually build up your career, your legacy, etc., etc., and even build a family. When you're 25 or even in your early 20s, this is a time for you to mess up, make mistakes, try new things, be spontaneous, do whatever your heart desires, do whatever you have on your bucket list, etc., etc. This is where you learn about credit, where you learn about loans and banking and just a lot of the life necessities that we need in order to survive and in order to live a great life. So, and a financially stable life, because that's what a great life is. I don't feel that people should strive to be 25 with, or under 25 with 3 degrees. That's a lot of schooling that you've been through. You just went from high school to college all these years, and you'll be 25 or 26 or in your later 20s wondering, where did all my time go? Am I living in my life's purpose and my true purpose? Am I where I want to be? Am I truly happy? Am I doing these things to please myself, to please others, to attract a man? Like, why am I going so hard in the paint with this school shit when there's a lot of people that have degrees? They've spent so many hours. They've spent a tremendous amount of money on getting a degree, and they're not even using their degree. They're not even in that field. They have to work a regular 9-to-5 job in order for them to take care of their household, to support their lifestyle. Like, they need money. That degree isn't going to change the way that you have to live. It may change the perception that someone has of you, or the worth and the value that others put in you or see in you. However, it doesn't change the world that you're living in right now, unless you already have a job lined up, you are working in your career, you're doing an internship, however, whatever. Okay, great. Also, I just feel that I'm not in a rush to do anything. I'm not in a rush to prove anyone wrong or right. I'm more so thinking about me. In your 20s, this is a time for you to be selfish, for you to put yourself first. Your first priority should be yourself. Building yourself. You're working on you. You're getting things established for you. You can go and travel. Travel is amazing, especially if you don't have obligations. You don't have kids. You're not married. You're not any of that. You're just a free spirit, a free being. You can start your own business. You can do whatever you'd like to do. Like I said, your bucket list, everything. Like, really, guys. Like, oh my gosh, like, this is the time of my life right now. Not winning anything but a degree. Great. And then now you're in debt for that degree. You're gonna be working your entire life to pay off that degree. So like, is it really worth it? No. I'm not saying that education is not significant. Even if you're going to school, grinding, hustling, doing everything that you can do, you're still in the same situation. You're still living with your mom. But you got a degree though, or you struggling by yourself or with a roommate. Like, how does that work? Don't allow anyone to make you feel that you're not worthy enough, that you are not enough, that you have to follow the status quo. Like, who the fuck cares about the American dream? Not me. I care about my dreams and making them a reality, because a dream is literally something that's abstract from your life. A dream is something that you can't touch, you can't taste, it's intangible. Reality is now. That piece of paper, yeah, you can touch it, yeah, you can apply for jobs and positions and things like that, but there's other candidates that didn't even go to school, but they learned a trade and now they're happy. They're satisfied. They are financially stable. 20 is for you to learn, to fall and pick yourself back up. For you to lose it all and gain it back. To like truly enjoy life. To take care of your responsibilities and hold yourself accountable for the way you spend, the way you act, the way you dress, the way you drink. Like all of that should be good then. And even then, you're still making mistakes because we're still learning and growing. But please don't allow social media, don't allow your family, your friends, anyone to pressure you into completing an education that you can care less about. Or the biological clock, yes, that does make a lot of sense. And yes, the biological clock is valid. Miracles happen every day. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed my commentary on that. Don't rush, you know, this is not a sprint, it's a marathon. Thank you guys. Please do not forget to like, comment, or subscribe, and also follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter at Destiny Heaven. Thanks, bye. They got people catching cases while we out here catching breaks, and I'm shoot it if I wave it, shoot it if I wave it. Do yourself a favor, save yourself, cause I can't save you, can't nobody save you. New Orleans pride and save you. Nigga, this that caught a vibe. I feel like I'm on my final caper. And I'm about to smoke one, pass out, OG Kush, hashed out. She only want alcohol and treats.